Is geboren von der אנחנו נמצאים במוצאי שבת ומרווין מאוד מאוד אוהב חזנות המבדיל בין קוידש לחויל של יוסה לרוזנבלט אנחנו נשאיר את זה עכשיו
Good evening, parents. And friends, and good evening, girls and boys. Mr. Carsley, I've been watching you when I'm not watching the children, and I think that you are loving tonight, so thank you for organizing it. In 1901, girls and boys, pretty much where I am standing, a man from Bombay, India, called Mr. A.J. Raymond, laid the foundation stone for this synagogue. The next day, there was a newspaper article about the laying of the stone, and they said this. They said that from the Ohel synagogue, one will be able to see a full panoramic view of Hong Kong. They also said that Mr. Raymond hoped that one day there would be housed in this synagogue a Hebrew school. I don't think that in his wildest dreams he would have imagined that 116 years later there would be no view because of all the buildings. And I also don't imagine that he would have thought that 400 children would be on three different campuses. Girls and boys, I am very, very emotional tonight because seeing you up here, all of you, singing, Mrs. Friedman said that our prayers, the prayers of children, go straight up to Hashem. I agree. You have got the voice of angels, and your prayers, your songs tonight, liturgy that is old, has gone straight up to Hashem. You should be very, very proud. And there are very few people here that know. Miss Sally, Miss Celia, Miss Janet, they know very, very well that we have had about 5 or 6 rehearsals to pull together tonight. So this is an incredible, incredible achievement. Lechazan Avremi, איפה אתה? חזן שאנחנו דיברנו בטלפון לפני שבועיים. ידעתי ברגע שדיברנו שיהיה כיף לנו לעבוד איתך. ולא רק שהיה כיף, זה משהו באמת מיוחד.